like, you know, apply a camera raw filter. So we press Control G and now we go to filter, camera raw filter. So we will like move this thing from the background in here. And now we go to this detail in here. And we'll just put the luminance in here to 100. And you know, you can see the background before and after, and the detail to 0. And here is before, here is after. It does a really great job, so it's okay. Now you see the problem, like it will affect all the image, but all we want is the background to be affected. So you can like just go to this one in here, have no, and we just, you know, choose the magic one too, and you know, just select the background. Maybe you like try to cut it, but it's easy like to in here to select it like this, you know, just apply the a layer mask like so. We can just adjust this a little bit. Like so. Hair. Like so. Let's go. I'll just mirror this. And you know, if you want like to change the background color, there is like a really easy method to do it. So let's see, like you can choose whatever color, or maybe you can add some lights in the behind. I think this will be like in 4 parts for this video, because I just want to show everything. So now we go to adjustment, and we will do a solid color. And you know, for me, I will choose like soft gray, soft green. Mm-hmm. So we make a new copy this by pressing Ctrl G, and we put it above this one in here. Let's choose this cup color in here. And you know, by this layer mask we just put in here, we can just copy this by clicking Alt and put it in here. And you know, we just press Ctrl E to reverse the color. We put this color in here to color. You know, let's just let's make a new selection. So think you can see. All right,
looks cool.
Now, if you want, like, add a little bit of white, perhaps you just will make a circle, like so. You know, just go to select, modify, feather, and we choose like 500 or 400. This is okay. Now we'll go and choose level. It will like make this layer mask by itself, and you know, just, you know, make it brighter, like so. 2.5. okay, now we can add a little bit of dark in here too. So this, no, choose another. Well, let's first reverse the selection by pressing Shift Ctrl E, and now we choose levels. Now we make it darker. Sorry, I didn't forget to make the feather selection. So go to select, modify feather. Choose 400. And now we reverse the selection and we choose level and we make it darker, like so. And here, like, we need like to delete that really quickly. So we just choose a brush. This. Okay. All right, looks cool. Now we can add a little bit of let's put everything in the group in here. You can add a little bit of color grading. So we just go to, we'll add a selective color. Go and choose selective color. And you know, we go to the neutral. That's always cool, like, to start with neutrals. And in here, we just add. So, you know, it depends on the image. So, I would just add 3. But, you know, maybe in your image, like, it will be like different values. In here, the black, like, there's no need to add blacks. So 0. And let's choose red. Or, you know, let's choose black. And then we add 5, 0, minus 3, 0. And let's choose red. And let's add 9. Minus 7, minus 6, 8. Oh, let's choose yellow to affect skin in the background. Let's choose minus 20, 0, minus 16 with yellow, and 10. There's no need to add, let's see, green. Alright, there's no need to add green. Add sun. Let's choose minus 50, minus 50. For the white, it will affect the highlights, as you can see. I'm sorry, I don't know. Like, put it above this one. Or, like, what's going on? Now it will affect the highlight, so we just add 10, minus 10, 10, and for the black let's add minus 10 in here too. As you can see, make it blend to the whole image. Alright, now we'll add the color balance. It's always cool like to add a selective color and then color balance. So we'll start with the midtones. So just -3, -3, -3. And for the shadows, let's just -3, -2, 3. And for the highlights, just 2, -2, 2. And you can see to make it look cooler. Now we can add a photo filter. Just go photo filter, and you can choose whatever color it works. I found green works so cool, and also the blue works cooler. So, okay, let's just choose the blue. And done. You can see. And I hope that you like this tutorial, and don't forget to subscribe and comment. Wait for more HD tutorial to come. No speed art tutorial, just all tutorial. And have a nice day.